Yes, sister. Mic number 4.
Good evening, sir. My name is Sabina. I'm a student. You gave an example about how we students, the youngsters, shoot an arrow and draw a bullseye. I would just like to make the same sort of allegation to you. You shot an arrow, your arrow, and drew your bullseye. And now if anybody does not aim where you have aimed before, they are wrong. That, I think, is inconsiderate and inhuman.
Sisters asked a very important question. When I gave the example, people shoot in the air and then draw the bullseye. She's saying and alleging, even I have done the same. And if people don't agree, then I don't agree with them. Sister, please tell me, where was my arrow wrong? Which part of my lecture was shooting the arrow in the air and drawing a bullseye? I gave example that people do graduation. Why do graduation? I don't know. What you'll do? I don't know. After passing, what job you'll take? I don't know. I gave example. Now you, sister, give me an example in my lecture. Which part of my lecture was shooting the arrow in the air and drawing a bullseye? If not, then I would tell you that you are shooting in the air and then drawing the bullseye.
But you already said it.
Sister, which part of my lecture? I give you a chance to reply. Which part of my lecture was shooting in the air and then drawing a bullseye?
Your part of the lecture was not shooting in the air.
MashaAllah, thank you very much.
The whole A was like the why judging people by defining them on the terms of Islamic and what their purpose in life is only in terms of Islamic.
You give me a better purpose of life. You
why
give
I
me
give
a better
any...
purpose. See, we are having open question and session. Anyone can differ with me. I'm not
exactly.
telling I'm always
people
right.
People differ from you.
You have the
judge.
Right to differ. But when you differ, you have to give the reason. For example, I say 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. You say, no, it is not 4, it is 5. I'll ask you why. So if I say
you
something
did...
wrong, you have to prove me wrong. Just by saying 2 plus 2 is not equal to 4, you are educated, sister. Correct? So you, if you tell that I have done something, I agree with you. Prove me.
But he keeps on speaking to other people's
speech. Produce your proof if you are truthful. So tell me which part of my lecture, or you tell me, is there any better purpose of life than to thank the Creator, than to worship Him? Yes, sister. Yes, please could you on the microphone of the sister?
Yeah.
She wants to educate us.
I'm not trying to educate anyone.
I want to be educated. I'm a student, sister. I love being educated. You
Great,
may not
but
like
you don't
educated.
Let people speak.
Sorry?
You don't let people speak. You just go on and on.
I'm giving you a chance to speak, sister. Speak.
There are differences and you cannot just, you know, convert everyone. Convert not in the sense of converting into Islam. Converting people's viewpoints. You know, there are differences.
Sister, you are not answering my question. You are beating around the bush.
I'm not
my
beating
question
around the
is,
bush.
What is
That's
the purpose?
That's because you're presuming that I will answer whatever you want me to answer.
No, sister.
I'll answer it in my way.
So you're always beating around the bush.
I have heard his answer. Why should I listen?
So thank you, sister. Thank you for your comments. And we leave the audience to be the judge. How many people will follow you? How many people follow
I
me?
Don't want followers.
We'll come to know later on. So next time when you give a lecture, I hope you get an audience which is big. So then they listen to your answer of purpose of creation, sister.